Wait, is jump no longer right-clicking? Fail. Jump is no longer right-clicking. Well, good thing I had a save book. I can now jump. Alright. And then we jump. Jump. I am standing on something magical. It looks like a mirror. Ghosty mirror. And there's a whole of them with a star. Oh right, there was a secret around here. Secret area.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Like, oh, I don't know, maybe that has something to do with this Wingardium Leviosa block. Statue. Whatever. Door opens. We have a mirror over here. We have a flipendo spell over here.
Flipendo!
If I do that. Ooh, that star come closer. And I can actually get to that star. And Alohomora. Another secret passage. What the hell, Harry? You could have just, like, not climbed. That looks a tad too high to climb. Yeah, it is. Alright, so since I have yet to receive any comments on these videos, I'll just talk about whatever I feel like talking about, which is not a lot.
Alohomora!
Just beans, god damn it.
Alohomora!
Just beans. Oh! What? It's too out of... Oh, crap, it dropped. Well, I certainly hope I don't grab it midair now. Oh, great. Oh, that's just great. It's gonna be a pain edit. And I gotta go back up because I forgot something very important. Like a star. I can't go back there. Why can I not go back there? What blasphemy is that? Why can I not go back there? What if I miss something important? Like, oh, I don't know, a save book? Oh, there's a save book on this island. Or tower, or whatever. I find it pretty discomforting, by the way, that there is such a deep area down here. Like, with blackness in the middle of Hogwarts grounds. Which is weird. It shouldn't be like that. Either I'm way too high up, which it doesn't feel like it, because I went flat since the third floor. And guys, come on. Tell me now. That isn't three floors down. Move it. There you go. Loud noises, loud. Why are you going that way? Why are you going that way? You don't have to go that way. Just go right here. Right in front of my feet. There you go. And then I gotta go. Oh, frame rate issue there. Oh no, why did I right click? Why did I jump? Why did I jump? Oh, now I gotta do all that part all over again. God damn it. You, I almost had you! Damn it! No. Oh, come on.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Anyone else got the feeling that sound? Sounds like move. And as I fly backwards. I wonder if that is even possible, flying backwards. Oh, and it looks like that time's almost up. Which means that this episode will only consist of the challenge, and I will then go record episode 4. Which means that it's been a nice episode, hasn't it? Yeah, it's been a nice episode. So I gotta grab this over again. And I do not know how I'm gonna edit this, because technically this is 3 out of 2, but it's also 2 out of 2. Huh. How to do this? Like, you're not even gonna finish your scream, you're just gonna say, ah, that's it. Ah, old games, they're so glitchy and fun. Yes, guys, this game is rather old. Yes, I know, countdown is finished, thank you very much. Can I make it? Yeah. Good. Now to wait and not to jump until I actually reach that point where I'll have to jump, like here, and then backwards. Yes. Thank God I didn't fail that jump twice. That would have been embarrassing. Well, that would have been embarrassing if I failed that jump twice. Oh.
Congratulations, already? Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. You've collected all the challenge stars. 20 points.
20
for
points.
Gryffindor. Now, off you go.
Awesome cookies. Now, to find the last secret, which is this strange W block and this strange pressure plate. But we will not find this challenge in this episode, because this is where I'm going to end it. Actually, no, no, it's not. Just teasing, just teasing. Because it would be silly to not do this part, since it is still part of this challenge. And I'm just going to grab all the things, and then this door will open. Actually, it would have opened, but cool. So next time on Tyrope Plays Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, we will look and see what this place has to offer us in store for us. Until then, goodbye.